Hey guys, what's up? Stonzy87 here with another episode of Let's Rage DN. Hopefully, no noobs this week. That episode last week. Whew, that was not a nice one for me. I'll give you that. That was not a nice one. So I'm recording this on Wednesday. I'll get the duel started here. Come on. Yeah. Oh no, I'm asking for boyfriends? God damn it! No, I wanted to ask for boyfriends. Oh. Where the hell am I? Am I down at the bottom or something? Oh, I'm at the very bottom. Well, at least he went to the bottom. I gotta give that guy credit. Oh, beat me. Chaz Princeton, how dare you? Let me go first. Well, I had two duels. I didn't realise my microphone wasn't on. I had two duels, and I lost rock, paper, scissors both times, and the guys let me go first. And now this guy let me go first. And okay, this hand is completely fucking ass. Like, completely fucking ass. Wow, okay. I'm playing Star Cyrus, but you wouldn't know that because I don't have any Star Cyrus in my hand. Even though I run, how many? Let's see, I run 10 traps, 6 spells, and then the rest is monsters. Open new monsters. Alright, that makes perfect sense. I'm good. You don't want to take it quick? I don't want to take it quick either. But yeah, I'm recording this on Wednesday. Fortune late. Wow, okay. See you 300. You were 2, it's level 10, 3, 3, 6, 9, 12, okay. Okay. So anyway, yeah, I'm recording this on Wednesday. I'm tired, apparently. But I'm recording this on Wednesday. Just so you know, guys, if you see this video on Wednesday rather than on Thursday, no live stream tonight, I'm afraid, because I'm ill. Okay, you're fucked. Right, are you fucked? Are you? I don't know. Nah. I'm good. I'm good. So yeah, cause I'm ill. So I don't not like cold ill. I mean like, you know, I ate some bad food ill. So yeah. Okay, this is getting beyond the fucking joke now. He's like, come on, Dirk. Work with me here. And then I know I get banished. So, where are you? Banished. Till my next standby phase. Okay, that's fine. That'll trigger that thing's effect again. Do I have anything? Wait. Okay, chain long. And something. Lance then. Right, okay. Lance. Chain that. No. He's on effect. Wait. I guess that would mean that he isn't there. Huh. Oh, alright, never mind, you just... Fuck. I put cane lance. Anyway, okay, so you just left. Sure, whatever, okay. So, yeah, because I chained lance, I wouldn't be affected by the field spell, so I'd stay there at least. I wouldn't be affected by your dark renewal. I could sink, not sink, seed in something and just fucking wreck you. Alright, anyway, guess we'll get another duel in. So, fast as that. Alright, let's go. I'm at the top this time, that's cool. So yeah, see this video Wednesday, no live stream because I'm ill. If you see it Thursday, the live stream will have probably happened, so that's cool. I'll also put out a tweet if I'm not doing the live stream later. So I'm going to record this video, get it edited, and schedule it to upload it on private, and then I'll either publish the video on Wednesday if I'm not going to be doing the live stream, so you've got this in place of it, or Thursday as the episode is meant to be. And no extra, oh, no extra deck. No! Last time I fucking saw one of these no extra decks on this episode, on this series. Woo, okay. Alright. Alrighty. Well, you're not going to ever inherently summon, so that's a fucking waste of a card. Real. And I guess drop you in defense. I'll set that in case you want a blind space in the middle, and I'll set that. Alright. Here we go. What have you got? What have you got, sir? What have you got today? Oh, look, you're blind spaced in the middle. Exactly like I said. Okay. Like, yes. Oh, put this in for case you blind space in the middle. First thing he does, blind space in the middle. I can read these people. I can fucking read them like a book. Like a fucking book. Okay. That better be some bloody good trap card that you've got face down, because I'm just gonna detach this. He's 3k. Attack, and if you dare say I take the fucking damage, I'm gonna kill you. I'm good for now, I can wait. I can wait for now. I'll need one monster, and then I'll just pay the 1,000 for Noden and get a monster, and then summon a monster. Boom, I've got 3. Make a Delta, pop your shit. Then when Delta dies, I can banish the Kage and drop a Chaos Orc on you. Take 1,000. Oh, right, 900. I thought I hit for 1,000, not 900, not 100, I mean. You know. Okay. 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 Act. I've been seeing a lot of that card recently. I have no idea why. I've been seeing so much of that damn card, it's not even funny. So yeah, I'll go Delta Rose now, definitely. Okay. Pop that and draw. Come on, come on. Thank you, I was about to fucking do that, like, seriously, come on. Oh, Skeleton Jewels, so I'll draw and then you'll get another guy. Ooh, that is so cute. Oh my god, that is fucking beautifully cute. God, that's just the cuteness, aren't you? Just the cuteness. And now I'm just gonna wreck your day because I'm gonna drop a Chaos Orc on you. Thank you. Get that bitch out of here. Thank you. And now I'll attack you for 25. And you got two cards left in hand, buddy. Two cards. And I got a bottomless for you as well, so. I hope you don't summon anything that's 1500 and something. You could. Nope, you can't even Dark Hole slash Regeki me, because if you Dark Hole Regeki me, I'll just banish the Chaos Orc and the Delta and drop a fucking Chaos Orc on you. So you can't even do that. Okay. Okay. Really? You're gonna set that against Delta Rose, really? I don't think he learns, this man. I don't think this man learned. Is that it? Hang on, let's see. 25 plus 23 is. Yeah, that was probably game anyway, because I can summon you, can't I? Yeah. What was my next draw? Oh, Firehand, alright. So yep, that game was won. What time are we on? 12 minutes. Oh, I'll get one more in. But yeah, that guy. See, just, damn, people don't fucking read. I literally, when I didn't realise my microphone was on, I went against a, I went against a, Gigia player. And I'm not joking you, he literally fucked up Augur. I had to explain his own fucking Augur to him. It was retarded. Like, why? Why do people build decks and not really? Why does everyone let me go first today? I'm not complaining, but why? Hey, have none of you got the memo? None of you have got the memo, hey? Well, this happened, so hang on. 1-1, okay. Alright, I see you, number generator. I'll see you. Kinda don't want to play anything yet because it's a waste summoning Noden when you've got nothing in grave. It really is. What the f- Amazons? Okay, Amazon asses. Interesting, alright. Oh, you're fucked. You are fucking fucked. Okay. Also reveal that. Draw a card. And because it happens simultaneously, I can just go and add this to hand, then reveal it, special summon, and draw another card. That's exactly how it fucking works. I'm sure this person will argue with me, because they always seem to. When you do this, they always seem to fucking argue with you. What? Let me guess.
You can't do that! You can't do that!
It happens simultaneously. That's how it works. Wow, you don't even let me fucking explain. Nigga! You don't even let me fucking explain? Really? Wow. Just like, oh, why did you draw? Why did you do that? And then you don't even fucking let me explain. Why? 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 Oh, fucking idiots. I swear to God, these people. Oh, why do you not play? Why do you play Yu-Gi-Oh if you don't fucking know? And if you could ask someone why they did something, why are you fucking quitting before they give you an answer? It's like me asking someone fucking for directions to some place and then walking off before the bloody guy can fucking answer me. It's stupid. It makes no fucking sense. None. Absolutely no fucking sense whatsoever. It's like me fucking walking down the street or fucking driving somewhere, not knowing where the fuck this place I'm trying to get to is properly. So I stop to ask a person fucking directions, and then they're about to open their mouth and be like, oh yeah, you go down this road and down there and down there. I just fucking drive off. Like, come on. Come on. Fucking, I'll get one more in. I'll get one more in. You're pissing me off, Deanne. I don't fucking like Deanne, it's horrible. It really is. It is the fucking... It is the scrub central for the internet. I swear to God it is. I swear to God it is. It's so fucking bad. It is so fucking bad. Are you going to let me go first as well? Why? Why has no one gotten the memo today? Don't let your opponent go first. They get to set the fuck up and that's bad for you. Alright, okay. I'm losing my fucking marbles here. Losing my fucking marbles. Just people leaving before you can explain shit to them when they ask you. People fucking bloody thinking they're right when they're not. People fucking letting me go first every duel. I mean, I'd like to say, I don't mind going first every duel. I like going first. It gives me that setup. You know, you can have that extra draw if I can set up. That's perfectly fine. But, oh, that deck. Oh, that deck. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's fine, mate. Yeah. Why did you set before getting the volcanic, which I know you're gonna get the trap card. Right? You're gonna get the trap card? You're gonna get the trap card, aren't you? If you get anything other than the trap card, I was about to say, if you get anything other than the trap card, then it just lets me know that you've got the trap card already. Mm-hmm. Come on, Deanne. Come on. I was about to say. Okay. Well, I've got a wiretap, so I give no fucks. Wait, no. 8,000, nah, alright. Some Noden. Noden's effect will get the hand back. And then let's go. So if I get a Delta, I can start cleaning up some of that fucking Backrow. And I don't really care. To be honest, you can hit me with a Backrow. Yeah, you can hit me with that, I don't care. Okay. Chain, yeah, I know, chain. You already got it, so is that the one that, in the middle? Or do you want to chain that? I don't know why you would want to chain it, but hey, whatever. It's breakthrough, damn, that's a good one, I want to get that fucking way. Alright, so watch that. Right, like I said, it would be nice if I get some months. No, activate on that, come on. Come on. Why tap it? Tap it. Oh, hang on. Alright then, so. Sorry, I had to answer the door, so. The guy goes and sets something. And sets something, alright. Number someone. That okay? And let's go attack. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a volcanic counter. Okay. And turn. Alright. So, let's see what you got. Don't be a fucking 45 minute episode. I know what you can do. You're going to send one now to pop me. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Mm-hmm. God, so good and annoying. No. You're not doing that. You're not doing it. I'm not lying to you. No. No mass. Alright, double vanities. Vanities is nice and all, but I would like a fucking monster. What are you doing? Okay. Alright, that's what you're doing to get an extra draw. Got you. Mm-hmm, pay 500, get a shell to hand. Ugh, this deck, it just fuels itself. It fucking fuels itself. I'm probably going to lose because I'm not going to get a fucking monster. Because I run 10 traps, 6 spells, and apparently I can't draw a fucking monster with 26 monsters in the deck. Makes sense, right? Makes sense? Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, alright, makes sense. Cool, makes sense. Alright, yeah. Makes complete sense. I draw. What did I get? I got my one fucking. I think I bumped you down to one even, so I get my one wiretap, my one warning. Okay. Okay. Well, shit. Fuck me. I mean, I know I'm gonna get fucked no matter what. But I might as well try to make the Castell to spin that fucking thing back. I might as well try. Hey, whoa, okay, reload. Right, well, now you know what I'm doing. Well, you're doing that first. Reload, draw. Mm-hmm. Special summon Newton. Effect. We'll get you. Lane to Castell, and if you hit me with Backrow, I'm going to call this a game, because there is no way in hell I'm coming out of this if you get me with Backrow. Yep, GG. It wasn't really a GG. All you did was fucking play a bloody Blaze Accelerate accelerator reload on me. And fucking... GG, no.
Yeah, no.
Really, but me for that, you bat-rode me. No, I don't want to fucking rematch you. Hell no.
Oh, do you want to rematch so I can back-row you to victory again?
No! No! I don't want to fucking get back-rowed for you to you so you can win in the first fucking place. Never mind with a fucking rematch of that shit. Hell no to that. Hell fucking no, I hate that deck. That deck's so annoying to fucking duel. It's just like, oh well, Blaze Accelerator Reload, oh, I draw as well, and I fucking do all this, I can bloody go and pop you on your turn, like, oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, because I'm a trap card and spell speed too, I can pop you on your turn, I can pop you on my turn once I'm activated. Oh, by the way, guess what? If you fucking destroy me, I can go and banish myself to get an extra effect and stuff. It's like, oh, you know, when one card... When you can make a deck now because of one fucking card, that just shows how stupid that card is. I'm sorry, it does. It just fucking shows how stupid it is. When you can make an entire fucking deck thanks to one card. Because let's face it, if Blaze Accelerator Reload didn't exist, who the fuck would be playing that deck? Because that's what makes that deck. That card. That one fucking card makes that damn deck. I'm not even joking. If that card didn't exist... People wouldn't fucking play Volcanics. People wouldn't fucking dare play them at all. But because of Blaze Accelerator Reload, oh, I can pop yours on your turn and draw and get infinite fodder thanks to Shell paying 500 and burn you for 1500 and then put them all back thanks to that thing and draw and fucking do this and do that and banish to do this and it's like, oh, for fuck. I'm done. Alright, I'm done. So, I'm done. So, if you see this video up on Wednesday, no live stream. I didn't feel like it because I was too ill. If you see this video on Thursday, well, the live stream probably happened on Wednesday. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And, yeah, at least it wasn't as bad as that last episode. Because, my God, that last episode was bad. So, anyway... Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. And this is Don's 87 out. Later, guys.